Dathomir bound.
Setting course for Dath... Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. Must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Careful here.
Well, good thing we weren't standing there. Being friendly. BD-1. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
sono slalom dene te lori olie.
Night Sister, practicing her craft. What is it? Come here, BD1. Doing okay, BD1? I'm okay. Moving out. Mm. Let's get going, BD-1. Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Brothers.
Brothers! End this now!
Thank you.
I see you, outsider! Try me, Jedi! Stop moving! Try harder, weakling! I hit him!
Doing okay, BD-1?
Did you see the shadow?
Mark out the sky.
Yes. You know it?
I do. She flies in midday. Very tough.
Trespasser! Trespasser!
You cannot defeat our might!
Think you can match me?
Oh, all right then. What is it?
My brothers.
Running Jedi?
You cannot win it.
Thank you.
Hey now.
What is it?
Fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident Night Sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah. Hey there, BD-1. Drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins? Back there? How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak. And enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Hold it. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
I like your enthusiasm. But Dathomir demands more than wit or will.
Night Sister survived. Something about her is familiar.
Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not. Hold it.
Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever.
What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea. We all have to be ready to change.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them. Hold that thought. I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof. A friend on Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live. I need a second. Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.